Okay guys, this is Gravy here with the new whip, and this is with the purple change, so we're going to boot her up first. I'm going to show you first with this saber. There we go. Pretty purple, turn up the light, we'll focus a minute. That's really purple, that's the 10 watt LED. 10 watt LED is kind of like the LED engine. So while I have this on camera here, I'm going to go ahead and make the change to whip. It's pretty simple. Pull off that. Unscrew. Pull out the optic. Screw back in. Don't let the heat exchanger get turned sideways. There we go. Screw back in. Put in whip adapter. Screw down the place. And voila! We have the whip! And that's it. So that's with the purple now instead of the pink. Thanks for looking.